Listen, you have to go around 39 times at least to make sure everything is clear.
Shut up.
Clear the track with the tire.
Shut
Let's
up.
Go. Good luck.
What the hell is that, man?
What happened?
I'm not even talking about it, I just keep racing.
What? 100th quicker.
Insane, I'm gonna have to brake really early because I've got no front wing basically. We'll have to play for end plates.
Okay.
Why did it not let me do a drive through? It put me into the pit stop.
Because the game knows better than you do what you want.
It likes to think it does.
Well, my problem is that it gave me a penalty for something stupid, and now I'm...
Well, at least we're back to normal Monaco problems.
Sorry.
Yeah, I've got the no front wing.
You just disappeared.
Yeah, I know. I fell back for some reason. Looks like the game went through its period just now, so I'm clear for the rest of the race.
That in China as well.
Yeah, I don't know why.
What the f- So because it made me pit instead of turning in my penalty, I'm now disqualified.
At the moment, the gap between you and the car behind is 3 seconds. Link 3, turn up the engine. We've got a good chance of taking this guy.
Thank you.
and 15.
That 15 actual minutes, or?
Yep.
Yeah.
Codemaster's minutes.
They can either be really short or really long.
Was there contact there? Oh, what the heck?
Whoa, what the...
Oh, what? Were you trying to go into the pits?
Yes.
Oh, what the hell?
Yeah.
Okay, if someone's behind you and you're gonna go into the pits, make sure you let them know.
What, you were... You were... Whatever.
I'm just saying it as a future warning.
Yeah, well, I didn't expect to be, you know, that far to the right. Now I lost an end plate, so the 2.5 seconds I was going to gain on you in a pit stop, now negated. I guess you fucking ran me into a wall.
Well, I didn't know you were going to brake so early, I didn't get any warning that you were going to go into the pits.
That's just where I brake, that's just where I brake for that. Aches so hard. Well, I selected option on lap 10 when I was going to come in. Came in on lap 11 and they gave me primes. Brilliant.
I wasn't the reason you were in the wall, was it?
What happened, Jay? You were fourth. Oh, we can't talk.
Someone else front wing.
Yep, that's mine.
I think Jay lost his on the pit exit.
Oh, that's my front wing.
Oh.
6 seconds to the next car, 6 seconds. Okay, it looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power.
Thanks, Jay.
Crap, sorry.
Did you get a penalty?
No.
Cool. That's why during qualifying I went to the left when I locked up, because if you come back onto the track on the left bit rather than straight, that wouldn't give you one. As long as you're really slow anyway.
Thanks, Grogson.
I blocked Jay for you.
I think we lapped them, actually.
Coming up behind someone at the hairpin.
Turn to the right.
Five minutes till rain. Oh crap!
What'd you do?
About to hit pseudonym.
Stay alert.
Thanks for repeating. Oh my fucking god. Fucking curve. Sorry, Pseudo. God damn it. Back in my car just doesn't want to sit anymore.
Thanks, Insane. Starting to see light rain on track, apparently.
Yeah.
Haven't seen any myself.
Me either.
It started to rain late at the moment.
Codemaster's rain.
The most fucked up rain in the world.
Seems to be a theme with things they touch.
Starting to see raindrops.
Still haven't witnessed one myself.
They're down at Marina.
Yep, it's raining on the straight.
Okay, this race has just gone to shit for me now.
Well, I'm probably going to end up getting more times than I need to for tyres, so...
Switch to Inter's comfort.
You think so?
Yes.
Yeah, he did. I'm curious whether it's full or wet.
It's intermediate right now, so far from what I can tell. We'll find out.
Perfect pit stop for me, with Lord P just in front.
I should have hit that lap.
Nicely timed there, Calton.
I know. I managed to catch 13 seconds on him that lap.
I'm sliding everywhere with Inters.
No, I'm not. I'm doing better than I was on the drives.
Yeah, especially one drawing.
Full wet race.
Oh, this is a bad idea. Sorry.
Thank you.
Who said four wet?
Yes, four wets.
Carlton did. Officially a full wet as well, because DRS been disabled.
What?
You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres.
We've seen a few cars come in and put on intermediate tyres. Pit in and change yours if you think the conditions warrant it.
Hello?
Hello? Yep.
Did Curb disconnect, or is everyone?
Yep. Yeah, it was just Curb.
Squon?
Yep.
That was just you, mate.
Your front wing's taken some.
I'm still going.
No, you're out.
Oh.
Yeah, that sucks.
Fuck's sake. That does suck. Wets are good.
yourself.
Who's that?
Pseudo. I keep locking up at the top of the hill. Oh shit, I hope you don't get a penalty for blue flags. Go, go.
This is one race video I will not be uploading.
I'll upload it, but it's fairly uneventful. I want to upload the start from the other race.
Zephyr, I think you should do an end center.
What's that?
Put it in the wall. Crash. When you're a minute in the head.
I want to lap you though, I've got 7 laps. Thank you, Sudan. Management have been excellent this race. Great job. Well, there we go. It's in the wall. Oh, I did it. Not deliberately. I did it.
You didn't crash out of the race, though.
I thought I was going to lose the wing and have to pit. Really want to be in lapping. I didn't alter the setup for the wet corrosive.
I figured since it wasn't that high of a chance.
It was 63%, so it was like guaranteed. Nope.
Oh, that was 40 something.
Did that not fall off? I am lucky.
You know, the percentage doesn't mean the chance of it happening, it means the percentage of the race that will be in rain.
Yes. I found that out when I was in my practice log. I was taking note of the laps the rain started and stopped and what the percent was. And it always lined up.
That would have been nice to know. I did not know that.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure it physically says chance to rain.
Well, yeah, but, you know, whatever. It's only an implicit meaning.
Yeah, because me and Carlton did 2 races in, I think it was China, where it was 18% chance and it started raining and stopped raining on the exact same laps. So that engine's clearly very, very fundamental. Or basic, I guess.
But it's award-winning, never before seen. Sorry. Pseudonym was halfway across the track.
Go ahead.
It is better than other games ones, though.
It is pretty cool. I like the way that when it stops raining, you can get a dry line forming, and that's really cool. But the fact that that engine, if it says 18%, it'll start on lap 22 every time. It's kind of dumb. I need to stop talking.
That was totally on purpose.
Yeah, as was mine. We've been caught by Cornford, I think.
Hold him up.
Please don't. This could be an interesting battle.
You're actually catching him quite a lot?
Yeah.
Yep.
1 to 2 seconds a lap.
I think that, like,
You've got, like, a 15-second gap, though.
Oh, yeah.
Your, like, mini drifts through that chicane are pretty impressive, Zephyr.
What? My mini drift?
On my screen, it looked like you, like, half-drifted around the chicane.
Oh, I didn't even notice.
I love you.
You are clearly much better than me in the wet. And as long as you don't get a penalty for blue flags, I'm happy.
Sorry, Jay.
Lap times are looking good.
There should be a fastest lap for each set of tyres you use. But well, dry, inters and wets anyway.
Damn it.
On the cross side, everyone that finishes gets points. Well, this doesn't look good for Squon. I get the best seat in the house for this fight. I'll hang back so you don't get... What position are you in, Jay?
Huh?
What position is Jay in?
He's at 6, right behind me.
I just stopped recording.
You had to?
Yeah, I went down to about 10 FPS whenever I'm out in the rain.
See, I'm using fraps, which usually really hurts, but I'm not even noticing that it's on. It might not be. I'll find out after the race. I hope it is.
I've got a video of the second lap incident.
I don't know what incident you're talking about.
Oh, you'll see.
I've got a video of
Is that the one with pseudonym?
The last race start.
No, it was Slugger.
Ah, I just had a heart attack moment. I realized I've been on Rich this entire time. I've gained 2 laps of fuel since the pit stop. Sweet.
Go on, Lord P.
I think my best wet lap so far has been a 121. Might be 122, not sure.
Jesus Christ, you almost gave me a heart attack.
I've spun on that corner about 5 times.
Got a 20-second penalty the second to last lap.